As her name suggests, howler monkeys are famous for their loud vocalizations. They are considered to be the loudest land mammal on the planet, with howls traveling 5 kilometers through dense forest. I'm your host, Romi Castagnino, and I'm a conservation scientist, writer, and photographer. Every episode will be introducing you to new animals caught on camera traps around the world. Don't forget to subscribe to Mongabay to get notifications about our latest videos. Howler monkeys are composed of 15 different species, all of which live in the forest of South and Central America. Vocal communication is an important part of their social behavior. Males generally call at dawn and dusk, and then sporadically during the day. These monkeys use howling not only to relate with the members of their group, but also to protect their territory. But how can they emit such loud calls? Well, they have an enlarged hyoid bone in their throat that gives resonance to the calls. Most howler species live in groups of 6 to 15 animals, with 1 to 3 adult males and multiple females. When on the move, groups are usually led by an old male. Like other groups of monkeys, howler monkeys have prehensile tails that can fully wrap around branches and fruit. But not only that, their tails have tactile pads, so they are able to feel with the same aptitude that their hands and feet can feel with. Their strong tails are able to support their entire body weight, and in some cases, the tail has been found to be almost 5 times their body length. Howler monkeys eat mainly leaves, fruit, flowers, and nuts, found on the top of the canopy. But they are also known to occasionally eat birds' eggs. To aid in their search for food, they have many sensory hairs inside their nostrils that allow them to smell ripe fruit up to 2 kilometers away. Without a doubt, howler monkeys are full of surprises. In the next episode, we'll be meeting the largest of the true foxes. Tell us in the comments if you know what animal it is. See you next time.